Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're taking a tour through New Kingston. We are in the residential part of New Kingston now, but we're going to be driving down to Knutsford Boulevard and going through the commercial part. We're just showing you at the beginning of this video this massive apartment structure. It's called the Cambridge. It's actually the largest apartment building in Jamaica, and it is in New Kingston. And straight ahead on the left is the Guardian building. It's the head office for the Guardian group. So straight ahead at that intersection is Trafalgar Road, so we're going to be taking Trafalgar Road down to Knutsford Boulevard and going through the commercial part of New Kingston. And in New Kingston is where you're going to find the most expensive real estate in Jamaica. This building on the left, the correct name is the Guardian Life Center. That's the name of the building. So if we go straight ahead now, that's Worthington Terrace, and Worthington goes into Belmont Avenue. Turn left, that's Trafalgar Road, takes you down to Lady Musgrave Road. Turn right, you take Trafalgar Road down to Knutsford Boulevard. And straight ahead on the right is S Food Supermarket. Now that is a very weird place to put a supermarket, but it's probably has to do with the Cambridge, because it's a very large complex. The apartment building we showed you at the beginning of the video, and you can see how close it is to here. So I suspect the supermarket was put in anticipation of these buildings opening with all the construction going on in the area. So this is Knutsford Boulevard now. We are turning from Trafalgar Road onto Knutsford Boulevard, and that's the Scotia Bank on the right, and that's the NCB Bank on the left. So this is Knutsford Boulevard. This is the main road in New Kingston for the commercial part, the business part. And I guess you could say this, New Kingston is like the Wall Street of Jamaica. It's the business hub of Jamaica. This is where you're going to find some of the tallest commercial buildings in Jamaica. Actually, the tallest building in Jamaica as of today is a Jamaica Pegasus, which is on this building. Now, straight ahead, that's the Sagicor building on the left. And on the right, that white building is a Pan-Caribbean building. These buildings are among the top 15 buildings in Jamaica. All right, we're turning on to Barbados Avenue now. And the reason why I said as of today, the Pegasus is the tallest building at 17 floors is because the Rogers is under construction and that's going to be 20 floors, and the Ascent is under construction and that's going to be 27 floors. So there are quite a few buildings under construction, but those two have started and they will pass the Pegasus at 17 floors. All right, so as you can see, there are a lot of banks. Straight ahead is the head office for Sagicor Bank. On the right, where that yellow car is coming from, that's where you have the Knutsford Express Depot. And actually, there's a massive land space over there where the new Kingston Cinema used to be. And that is prime real estate. I mean, you could build quite a few skyscrapers or high-rise buildings on that property. It's the largest open lot in Jamaica right now. In New Kingston, I should say, sorry.